or buy out all the groceries and toiletries.